This is my Bass grader. I'm going to show you guys how I load it on my roof and what's involved getting it on there. First thing you do is pick it up and walk it. Now that I have it leaning on the cutter, I'm going to slide it over a little bit. Too close down here. There we go. Now I'm ready to pick it up and put it on. Now just make sure it's not overhanging too much on one side. Take the wires and half them down. The only proper way to strap these to the roof is with the ratchet straps. Put two in the back and I don't take them all the way. Now I'm going to put two in the front. Just get them snug. So now that I have all four hooked up, I'm going to tighten them down. Take these and I tie them up. That's it for them. Now I'll retighten the back ones. Tie them up as well. Thank you. Now these red ones here, they're good for 700 pounds of pressure. Just to be safe, I put an extra one through the middle. This one here is good for 1500 pounds. Hook these two up. I hook them both facing out so they don't do any damage to the boat. So just slide over it like that. Okay. I want to run that through the other way. You might have to play around with these a few times to get them the right way, but as long as these are facing out. Now you just tighten that down. This ain't going anywhere. It's on there good and solid, and I drive about 90 to 100 kilometers an hour with this on the roof. And also I always keep a couple of spare red tie downs just in case one of these breaks. It's better to have an extra one just in case, because you never know. And next we'll see you at the river unloading.